If you have found yourself stuck on the loading screen in Starfield, don't fret. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check the system requirements and relaunch. One of the first things you need to do is make sure that your PC meets the minimum system requirements. According to the Bethesda support website, your PC needs to have the following system requirements: OS, Windows 10 version 21H1, processor, AMD Ryzen 5 2600X, Intel Core i7-6800K, memory 16GB RAM, graphics, AMD Radeon RX 5700, NVIDIA GeForce 1070 Ti, DirectX version 12, storage, SSD with at least 125GB available space. So make sure that your computer matches this configuration if you want to play Starfield. If your PC matches the system requirements, restart the game. Also, make sure to check out our Starfield optimization guide. The link will be in the description. Quit the game completely and relaunch it to see if the loading issue resolves. Method 2. Update GPU drivers. With the launch of Starfield, graphics card manufacturers have released driver updates to make sure that the game runs without issues. If you do not have this update installed, you might be stuck on the loading screen. You must visit the official website of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 3. Close all background applications. Starfield is a game that is very taxing on the CPU. If you notice any issues with your gameplay audio, your CPU might be bottlenecked, thereby causing these issues. Open Task Manager by using Ctrl plus Alt plus Delete. From here, close any apps that might be using your CPU, including Chrome and Edge. Once you have closed all background apps, open your game and check if it is playable. Method 4. Verify integrity of game files. If none of the above solutions worked for you, verify the game files to repair any corrupt game files. Restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the games library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Install Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. Method 5. Reinstall the game. If none of the solutions above helped, there might be some corrupt installation files causing this issue. Uninstall Starfield, then download and reinstall it. This can often resolve persistent loading problems caused by corrupted files. Keep an eye out for official game updates or patches that address loading screen issues. And there you have it. We hope these solutions help you get back to enjoying the game without any hitches. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Join our Facebook group to get direct help on everything tech. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.